Okay, this is the second lamp, so it probably won't turn out the same, but that's okay. It's all about art. So here we go. Let's start it again. Looks pretty cool already. Look at this right here. Go on, have to mix some more paint. Go a little bit more, see what we can get it to go down the side. Little bit of red. Get some blue. Orange. Red. A little bit of gray. Okay. Try one more time. Red. Okay, let's see if we can do this again. So we'll start here because there's not a lot of paint there. Get it over the ridges like ruffles. Okay. It's getting on there a little bit more. Come on. Some spots needs more paint. See if it drips down. May drip down some more. Popsicle stick.
Yeah, didn't you use a popsicle stick to smear it around a little bit?
I was like this here. There's some big things here, big spaces without any paint. So. Kind of hoping it drips down. This is too thick. little ridges are harder than I thought. It doesn't look too bad that's showing through, does it? But maybe I should. What should I do? What should I do, audience?
I think that's working.
Yeah, okay. I mean, you don't want to mix it too much.
No. Okay. Yeah. This is the last one. Pretty darn awesome.
There
yeah.
It is.
Some more.
Put the bubble there.
Oh, I need to do it.
Yeah.
Well, that's pretty good too, huh? A little different than the other. Is that cool? It's every time it's different. Oh, I'm still going. Okay, well, this is it. So thanks for watching. Bye.